children, how are you? Hope you are all doing good. Today we are going to learn in the 9th block, 2nd lesson, keep the surroundings clean. In this lesson we are going to learn why to keep the surroundings clean, why to keep ourselves clean, why to keep our house clean. In this lesson we are going to learn why to keep the house clean, what are the effects it will take if we won't keep the house clean and our surroundings clean. In this lesson we are going to learn. Now first keywords, we'll have a look at the keywords: MOP, mop; DUST, dust. Now how to keep the surroundings clean? What are the points we'll read today? Throw waste in the dustbins. Don't, should not throw the dust here and there. We have to use the dustbin wherever we go. Do not spit on the walls and on the roads. The third point, do not throw waste here and there. Now after that we'll see the reader. All of you open your readers. Now everyone open your readers, page number 58. Here, ways to keep the surroundings clean. How to keep the surroundings clean? We can keep our surroundings clean. We should throw waste in the only in the dustbins. We should not spit on the roads and on the walls. Now next, here look at the picture, children. You have to observe these two pictures. What is going to happen in this picture? What is happening in this picture? Now this man is throwing the banana peel on the road from the car. Now look at this boy. He is taking all the dust and throwing in the dustbin. We should not allow water to get collected in drains. The government or municipality keeps the cities and the towns clean. Now here three pictures they gave. Look at the pictures, children. What is doing people in these pictures? Here the man is sweeping the roads. He is cleaning the roads. Here all the garbage and they are collecting in the big bags and taking on the trolleys to the auto. They will throw all the dust out of the cities and towns. Here this lady is also cleaning the road. These people are appointed by the government. Government people will pay for that, keeping the city clean. This is the way we have to. They will keep the roads and all the public places. They will maintain cleanliness. It collects waste from the dustbins and throws them far away from the towns at a certain places. It sweeps the roads and keeps the parks clean. The government and people can work together for clean the surroundings. Now all of you take out your EBS volume 2 worksheet, children. This is the S2. Today we are going to complete page number 6. Here you have to write today's date: 7/11/2020. Now keeping surroundings clean. Now all of you look at the pictures. First one, what is the difference between the two pictures? In one picture, what is happening in this picture? Observe and keep it in your mind. What she is doing at house, keep it in your mind. What is the difference? In one picture, road is being cleaned, and in the another picture, the house. Now here see, children, they are cleaning the road and they are taking all the garbage, on collecting all the garbage here. Here this lady is mopping the floor in the house. Now next, B1. Why are both activities important? Why are the both activities are important? Both the activities are important to keep our surroundings clean and ourselves healthy. If we keep our house, if we keep our surroundings neat and tidy, it will be healthy for us. If we are not keeping surroundings and our house untidy, if we keep untidy, we will fall sick. Now next one, second question: what should be done to avoid the situation shown in the picture? Now look at this picture, children. Look at this picture. How dirty the picture is. This is a water body. All the waste are thrown here. All the garbage, plastic bags, plastic bottles, everything is there. What is the cause?
we should not throw garbage in the water bodies? Should we stop people from making roads and parks dirty? Why or why not? Yes, we should stop them because they make our surroundings dirty and this will harm our health. In this way, you had to write neatly, correctly. Okay, children, see you in the next class. Thank you.